Come on, I know what you were thinking about. I'm grunting because I have a lot of packing, loading and unloading to do. My dear viewers, Arroz has to move home this month and so my video making activities will be curtailed a bit for the coming 2 weeks, which means the suspension of the Wonder Years series and probably cutting down on the number of videos as well. But things will be back to normal afterwards. I hope you will understand. So here's Tabby's family for you. Everyone from Toby to Tazzy are doing well, even their family aunt, Mary too. As I don't get to see her and her family as often as I used to, she will always come first. But the rest isn't going away empty-handed though. Kids and the high-ranking adults could do with a bit of fun added in. is that a flower of glory bush, aka Brazilian melastoma there. Its first blossom suggests autumn won't be far away. And the end of the birthing season. We should have a total of 13 babies, including Luffy this year. As far as I know, I think they are all doing well. And most of these babies should begin to rely less and less on milk. Bossy doesn't look as though she's impressed at all. The feeding frenzy with Wuhan pandemic has spoiled her so much she has become extremely choosy this year. I have seen her dropping even mangoes, her favorite is chocolate cream cake. She knows her daily fix will be coming soon anyway. But not everyone is as spoiled, thank God. And Lubby is doing very well as we speak. Thank goodness that this feeding frenzy hasn't yet corrupted the lower ranking ones and drifters like Lubby and her family. Who's pissed? Looks as though Lucy might have crossed with Stacy there. Stacy seems to have prevailed. She may not be higher ranking, but she is more feisty. Stacy is back, not even a scratch. Most of these lil spats end with just a whimper. Stacy has a half-eaten sweet potato in her left hand. A feeder must have just arrived. Indeed so, Litty's pouches are full too. No doubt about it now, you could hear them in the background. It's nice to see that people are sensible about what to feed. Come on, Bridgie. Those are scraps you don't want anyway. Her sister Rosie seems to know to stick to only her mum's scraps to avoid trouble in the first place. As he seems to be missing, he must be playing away somewhere. Ridgie's over there now. Luffy is a good month older than Didy, he probably just wanted to check out a baby so much smaller than he is. It's Scooby again. I suppose he just can't quit it. It wasn't really Ridgie's fault. Didy was just nosy. He probably just wanted to see who's honking in the background. We've seen seven of the mother and baby duos. There are only six more to go. So Dolly has pitched up. It looks she's been fed already. But not ready though.